The doctrine of give it emptor means that the buyer should be very careful in a contract of sale while purchasing the goods. Please note that if the buyer is not careful and he finds later on that the goods do not serve his purpose, then he cannot hold the seller liable for it, because the seller is under no obligation to tell the defects of his article as per this doctrine.